Road work still continues here in old Jeshwang. Hey guys, it's your boy Prince. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here, just kind of hit the subscribe button, like and share with your family. So guys, in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you the old Jeshwang OIC road project around the cemetery. As you can see, let me turn the camera and then show you the latest update around that end. Yeah, so guys, I need to cross the road to get to the other end. So I need to be very careful here. Hey. Okay. So guys, this is the latest update here on this road. As you can see, so guys, this area, they put concrete here, so this is where it begins and then start going, and then this is the Jeshwang cemetery. And this is how this OIC road project looks. Guys, I started the video from there, and then so guys, this is concrete, as you can see. It's like they are walking over there. So, because I'm seeing their machine, they used to do the concrete. Just kindly give the video a like and then subscribe to this channel if it is your first time here. Yes, as you can see, yes, I'm gonna take a turn on this other side. And this is the old Jeshwang IC road project. So guys, they start putting these things here. Yeah, they start covering the gutter. So you can see. And this is the surrounding here. So you can see scrap metals. Scraps. So guys, they only put the gravel here. No, they don't put any black liquid yet. As you can see, scraps. Just can give the video a like and then subscribe to this channel if it is your first time here. Let me show you what you get here too. So guys, this is how this place looks. Yeah. So guys, road work still continues here in old Jeshwang. So this is how this other side looks. Guys, I started the video from the old Jeshwang cemetery. Yeah. And then I'm walking around here. That's their machine doing the work here. And this is how this road project looks. They only put the red stones here, the gravels. They don't put any asphalt yet, except the gutter and these other things. So guys, this is how this OIC road project looks in jeshwang. Yep, he's still working on this road. Is the surrounding. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. As always, if this is your first time on this channel, just kinda hit the subscribe button, like, and share with friends and family. I'm out. Peace. See you next time. Love you all. Bye.